OAC Girls State Championship Finals 2024 matches brought to you by Defense Up, Defend What You Built, and Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the Impossible. Here we go.
All right, the officials are going to be chucking some t-shirts up into the stands for our Barbarian Apparel giveaway.
after him.
Ladies and gentlemen, I will direct your attention to the tunnel. Head out to mat number 7 at this time. Wrestling for the state championship at 74 pounds, Cole Palma. And his opponent, Jackson Holtz. Headed out at this time to mat number 8, wrestling for the 78-pound championship, Ryan Lax, and his opponent, Grayson Bonner. Officials, should we begin your matches? Once again, wrestling at mat number 7. The 74 pounds, the championship match. In red, Cole Palma. And in green, Jackson Holtz. On mat number 8, wrestling for the world championship at 78 pounds. Rylan Rouse, Hilton Grayson Bonner.
Championship finals are on the mat. Mat number 1. These are for the gold medal here on mat 1. Clock in the left-hand corner. We got a 5-0 lead. Match is brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you built. And Barbarian Apparel, conquer the impossible.
Get out.
Now here in the arena, to that number eight, your wrestlers competing for the 90 pound championship, Bradley Bowman. And his opponent, Nolan Deshaun. Now headed for bat number seven, competing for the 84 pound state championship, Colin Adonis. And his opponent, Cohen Greer. You should head up to the community room for the women's presentation.
Go! Move it! Fire! 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 And
at number 8, 114 pounds, the championship match, Ryan Lopez versus Maddox Landon. At number 8.
Circle in it. Yep. Hey, you're clean here. You're clean.
Hey, you're good.
Yeah. Yeah. gotta get to it.
Championship finals here on mat number one. Match is brought to you by the defense of the Coventry Building, Barber and Apparel, Conquer the Impossible.
Versus Wolves, and Ray. when you did it once, take her down again. If you do, cut her loose and do it again.
Ladies and gentlemen, now taking event number 7, your 164-pound championship match. Your competitors, Kyler Crooks, and his opponent, Gunnar Taylor. And event number 7, 164-pound championship match, Crooks versus Taylor.
Mississippi! Mississippi!
Ladies and gentlemen, now Hamilton mat number 8. Your 249-pound championship match. Your competitors, Xander McCrovey and his opponent, Braylon Wright. Mat number 8. 249-pound state championship match. McCrovey versus Wright.
Yeah. Back on that head. Back on that head. Good stand, please. Don't get sloppy. Stay low. Stay low. There's your wizard. There's your wizard. Look up. Look up. Look up. Get behind. Let's cross face. Kick your leg out. No, let's go. Kick your leg. Please kick your leg back.
I kind of fell into a job. I don't want, I do like computer hacking. I'm like security. So the word got out to the hospital.
He's 30 seconds. Don't stop that. Be smart. Stay low. Keep the head in your head.
That's good. So, and it was literally like 2 months after.
Attention. If there's a Karen Vangerby still here, Karen Vangerby, please come to the head table.
I didn't go to the city, we had a director, but the IT fell under me, and the truck maintenance fell under me.
Okay.
And all of the facilities fell under me. We had like 28 terminal facilities.
Okay.
So I was in charge of all those, plus the safety and all. I had a bunch of stuff I was in charge of, oversaw, but there was people in charge of it. That was a 24/7 job.
Yeah.
I got calls at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. I was glad. The day I retired and walked out and went to bed and knew I wasn't getting any calls,
yeah.
It was wonderful. Frank was telling me 6:30. I said, Frank, Gene's back in the back. I was talking to him. He said, 5 o'clock.
Yeah.
You're down to 2 matches.
Yeah, we're down to the final 2.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to go find
him. All right, thank you, sir.
Keep going! side, powerhouse.
Yeah.